Hi, my name is Anmol Verma, and I'm a product manager on the Planner team. Today, I'm super excited to show you how you can use Planner to manage your tasks efficiently. In the collaborative world of projects and teams, sometimes what you truly need is a personal compass, a space just for you. Enter Planner, uniquely designed not just for the team tasks, but also for your individual productivity needs. In managing individual tasks, Planner offers a purpose-built My Task view designed to centralize all the tasks that are relevant to you. My Task is organized into four distinct views, each serving a unique purpose. These views are All, Private Tasks, Assigned to Me, and Flag Teammates. Let's now look at all the four views. We'll start with Private Task. Private Task is a place for you to quickly jot down tasks at the speed of thought. This is the first stop to add tasks before organizing them further. Let's create a couple of tasks. Once you have the tasks captured, you can easily transition them to any plans using the Move functionality. Let's move the task Prepare Demo to Product Launch Event Plan. Let's now check where this task moved. We'll select My Plans and then select Personal. And here is the plan where we move the task. You can see the task that we just moved to the plan. The task and personal plans aren't shared with anybody yet. You can create a bunch of such tasks in a personal plan and then share the plan with the members that you wish to. You can also organize the task in a board view in such plans. Let's now focus on the powerhouse of My Task, which is the Assigned to Me section. This is where tasks assigned to you from different sources within Microsoft 365 land. Whether it's a task from Loop component, an action item from meeting notes, or tasks from personal plans, shared plans, or premium plans, Assigned to Me consolidates them all. The beauty of Assigned to Me is that it alleviates the worry of missing out on important tasks. With everything assigned to you centralized, it's easy to stay on top of your workload, prioritize, and execute tasks diligently. Let's see it in action now. Here, I'm in the Teams chat and I can see the tasks that are assigned to me. Next, let's go to the Loop component and check the tasks that are assigned to me in the Task Loop component in Loop. Similarly, I can go to My Plans and see the tasks that are assigned to me. But with Assigned to Me view, we don't need to hop from one view to another. As I mentioned, Assigned to Me view consolidates all your tasks. So you can notice few tasks that we just observed appear here. Again, one of the most important factors is all these tasks are always in sync. So you can act upon the task in one of the endpoints and it will get updated in all the other places. Let's now check flagged emails. All your flagged emails from Outlook appear in the flagged email section. You can also navigate to the emails directly from the task by selecting the attachment. It will open the email and you can act upon it. Finally, the All View provides an aggregation of all your individual tasks from Private Tasks, Assigned to Me view, flagged emails, and even the tasks from the personal plans. You can filter these tasks and sort to meet your needs. My Day. My Day is a clutter-free focus space that helps you stay on top of tasks that you want to work on today. Tasks that are due today will automatically show in your My Day. You can also create tasks that you feel are important and may need your attention today. So, Planner's individual task management features can empower you to take charge of your unique responsibilities and manage your tasks from everywhere. Dive in and redefine efficiency with Planner.